Everybody, I just want to let y'all know, we live. This is breaking news. This is the first time it's ever happened. There's only been one picture of John Gotti, and there's been one picture of Jimmy Ford. He don't do interviews, but somehow we caught him slipping. We got Jimmy Ford in the building. So everybody, without, you know, our further ado, Jimmy Ford.
I won't talk to you.
He walked up. We don't realize that Ring of Fire was started because this man had a dream to give back to the kids. So when you think about, like, everything that's come along out of this gym, what's one of the things, or name one or two things that makes you very happy about following your dreams?
With the help of Clyde, LeBron, and everybody at the gym, all the volunteers, and it's just, I'm gonna leave it at this. When God knows your motive and God knows your thoughts, it just prospers, period.
Amen.